Welcome to a farm simulator 17. Whoa, baby, let's go. I'm Tintin, and we are on American Outback, man. As you can see, this is my first time being on this map. We're going to look out nuggets. That's right, the golden nuggets. Oh, this is my farm. Interesting. I still don't understand what it is with all these storage units. Got a plow. Case of high. Right, so if we're going to play on the outback, we're going to play this. There's my barn. More storage. What? Can we sell some of these? Can we sell some of these? Nope. So we can't sell anything. Okay. Ooh, that's already been used. That's not good. Right. So, the first thing that we need to do is head over to field one, because that's the other field we own. And let's see what state that is in. That's in nothing. Great. So, let's go and have a look. Road's clear, is it clear? Blind spot, that's not good. So we've got a car coming that way. Let's go. Right, so field one, we can take. So, get on. Right, side of the road, 10-10. So, we need to take this next right, I believe. Look at that view. Look at it. I'm swerving all over because I can't see where I'm going. I'm a bit soon on that old indicator. No. Just to let the know that we're turning. Drop it down. Nice. And we need to take the top left. Because that's where our field is. That's not too bad, not too bad. I do believe there is one golden nugget on this map. I roughly know where the location is for it. Rudely interrupted. Sorry about that. Come on, slow coach. Come on. Come on. There we go. And we're going to turn left now. So here is our lovely field. Let them know that we're working. We are working, man. So what shall I do with this field? So let's see the open the seed. Close the no, better open it actually. Select the seeds. Right, are you gonna work away, mate? Yes you are, nice. We got Janet on the field. I don't need that actually. Right, so we don't need the. We don't We're gonna need you. We're gonna need you. But we don't need that plow just yet, do we? No, because we don't want any other fields. Right. Let's just take you. Sod it, I can't see. We just made it in time. Nice. Wasn't supposed to actually do that. Sorry, sorry. My bad. My bad, bro. Broettes. We're gonna jump into field 2. And we're gonna see how much this is going to cost. No, I will not move my equipment. £151,640. Right then. So. Is there going to be a cheaper field? Ouch. A cheaper field? Okay, that means I can get field 20. And possibly 19? I don't want to get the golden nugget too soon in. So where shall we go? Ah, I need the plow. Ah, that's what I was gonna do. I need the plow. Is there anywhere we can turn around? Indicator's finally turned off. They finally turned off on me. So if I make a left, not a right, sorry. If I make a right, then a left. Outback green. Or should we just sell what we've got? Yeah, let's make a right, a left. Let's sell what we've got first. Alright, let's go and sell what we've got. Yeah, let's do that. I'm indicating the turn now. Put my orange lights on. I'm not even lined up here. Oh, I'm straining my neck. Neck strain. I'm straining my neck, man. There we go, got my lights on. Yep. So I'll just cut through. Another silos of farm, mate. Come on. Is that not in? That isn't, so why is it? Oh, it's not under, that's why. It's not actually under the greener. There we go. Alright, so let's see what's selling for the most at the moment. Oh. Bioplant. Nice. Okay. So that's filling up. So where is the bail pump? Oh, that's not too bad. It's just up here. So, I'm still trying to come back. I am on my farm. Other road users. So let's go to the biogas plant. Nope. Nope. We're good. We're clear. We're all clear, man. So pretty much just follow this road around. Well, why would I want to unload it? So I'm carrying 8,000 soya beans. To make some money. Money! Give us money! So now I need to make a left. Hey, you didn't have your indicators on, bro. So, right, because we need to make another left. Nothing that way, nothing that way. Let's see how long we can go without actually making, using the golden nugget. So we're going to make a right. Oh, nice. Look at that view. Look at that view. Nice and slow, and we got a full tanker, full tanker manker. Right, so it's straight up to our right. It's on our right. So this must be it. Oh, very nice, very nice. Right, let's. Oh, that's a kind of a sharp turn. So we shall unopen. That's how much we weigh. Nice. Right, so I have no idea where we go to unload. Nope. Come on. Where do we go? We'll say that was just it. It must have been. It must have been this. No, what? Hold on, let me just do this. Because I have no idea. Unless it's over there. No? The biogas plant, yeah. Oh, is it even... I'm even in the right... Yeah, the biogas plant. So it's not going to be in any of the site, the bunkers. I know that much. Around, around we go. Around we go. So it's not going to be here. Oh, maybe. No. Soybeans is not accepted here. Right, no, I am confused. Right. So this is... What? Where? Hey, it's not in the bunkers, is it? No. Help? Help, 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 help. You know what? I think it is... No, it can't be. I know, I'm just trying to find out where it goes. I could just force dump it, but then I have no money. Look, now you the game. Are we gonna need a... No, I can't see why I'm going to need a tipper, a front loader. I don't see why it would have to have one. because it's in the bagel bar. Where's that? Old green stuff. Duh, dumbass. Sorry. Sorry about it's what it is. I've just been doing a bit of work and my brain's a bit skewish. Is it up here? Yes. Because doing your qualification for care worker. For a care worker, yeah. That's what I'm doing at the moment. And oh my days, it is head pecking. It's being a carer, it is fun, you know? You get to meet some nice different people. Obviously with different needs. And at the end of the day, it's actually quite rewarding. Right. Because I'm doing my MVQ at the moment. For it. So it's pretty nice. Pretty nice. Obviously, you're going to have your bad days. Because you will be working with people with... Alzheimer's and other bits and bobs, but do you know what? It's actually been really, really fresh instead of doing like retail. Because that's what I used to do, is retail. Give me that money! Money, money, money! Must be funny! 50, 50! Oh. Just under 50,000. Oh, that's a shame. After all that, we only get £25,369, man! So we'd just be a jerk. So we'd be one of those farmers what don't care. Right, so we need to go straight home, so down this. And we'll also see how Helper Janine's getting on. Let's go and see Janine. Let's go and see if she's needs any assistance. Any assistance resistance? Uh-huh. So yeah, Farm Simulator 17. Whoa, baby, let's go. It's been pretty nice. After that stupid mistake at the biogas plant. Wrong. I presumed that it went there, when it didn't, it go to the old grain store. That was my bad. My bad, man. So So we're just driving down the road. With a care in the world. So if we turn right. If we turn right. Let's go and see. Janine's got. Alright, I can go before that car even gets anywhere near us. Yep. Choo-choo! Fire Simulator 17, woohoo, baby, let's go! This is going to be a new series on my channel. On our channel, it's not mine, per se, I just put up... some nice relaxing stuff compared to, Call of Duty. Oh, right. Let's just park up here, yeah. I know it's in the bushes, but who cares? They're my bushes. This has been done. This has been done. So we're over here. Oh, that's been done. It's not been done. Come on. Yeah. Look at the difference. Look at the difference. Can we sit in with you when you're doing a bit of work, so we can just see the difference? There, yeah, you can see the difference. The texture-wise. One's flatter. And looks a little bit drier. The one's lumpier and wetter. I didn't think I'd be saying that in a game. Hey! Thank you, love. Thank you. Let's get back to my tractor. My tractor! Gotta use the signals. Alright, so we got quite a decent amount of money so far. 29,000. I'm debating if I should do bales. That is kind of cheating, but it's not cheating, it's cheating. Shall we do some silage bales? Because this field's just made of grass already. You know? Because there's 8 fields what you could get out of this. Just by doing, silage. Because there's 8 fields what are not marked on the map, but you can actually use them. They just need, if you're going to do it for silage, then you just need the equipment. And I think I'm going to do that, actually. Yeah, let's do a bit of silage to make a bit of money. A bit of fast money. And I was not meant to do that. Well, that doesn't look too bad. So we've had a quick look around the new map. Have you found the golden nugget yet? Do you need to be shown where the nugget is? Ah, filled ya. Right, guys. I shall see you in the next one. Bye!